It's really nice. I love the UW campus. The campus itself is so beautiful.
We're at a Husky Leadership Academy. We are doing a week-long summer camp that's STEM-focused. The main goal of our summer programs is really to help students envision themselves as college students.
Anyone here for the very first time today?
It's a mixture of like fun time, exploring college, doing a tour of UW, learning how to get ready, working with mentors, and then taking STEM classes.
Design some sort of solar structure that we can put on UW's campus and that will have some benefit to the UW community.
So this week's partner is Clean Energy Institute, and they are helping students learn about energy.
Like how to power batteries and, you know, how batteries work.
It worked! Yeah!
So you got the voltage set up great. It was educational. It was fun. It's also like you're trying a new thing.
It really does feel like for like 4 days, I'm a college student. Just like going to classes and like learning new stuff, being in the dorms with the roommate, all that makes you feel like you're in college.
Hello, everyone. Thank you all for coming out here. I love to see everyone here.
We designed a rotating solar panel that would move and point towards the sun.
We serve first-generation, low-income, and students of color from Tukwila, Renton, Auburn, and Kent.
It's also a community garden for everyone.
Most of our students are the first in their family who will go to college and graduate from college.
You know, I never had that opportunity in my life. I believe that it's an amazing opportunity for him.
We're really trying to make sure that the students who have that dream are able to achieve that dream.
It really did make me think, like, in the future, I can see myself going to a four-year college.
It's pretty cool experience.